The last nuke's been decommissioned. It's over, boss. I thought this day would never come.
But while we can rejoice, we must never relax. The last nuke was deactivated. That is a fact. But the knowledge that built it is still out there. How long the world remains nuke-free is up to us. Will this moment persist? Or will human ambition cast us into the flames once more? Our duty is to pass on what we've learned to the next generation. The memories, the experiences, the sins. Only when our children show the wisdom not to forge new spears. Only then will we be truly triumphant.
Fear of nuclear arms drove us to bear them ourselves. We thought deterrence would be our defense. These weapons are costing us our future. A future we sold to ease the pain of the present. Nuclear disarmament. Boss, we can't let this achievement go to waste. And that means we'll have to get stronger. No nuclear program will go unseen. Someone manages to build another nuke, we'll be there to shut him down. Gotta love the irony.
I haven't forgotten what you told me, boss. We have no tomorrow. But there's still hope for the future. In our struggle to survive the present, we push the future farther away. Will I see it in my lifetime? Probably not. Which means there's no time to waste. Someday the world will no longer need us. No need for the gun, or the hand to pull the trigger. I have to drive out this demon inside me. Build a better future. That's what I... what we... will leave as our legacy. Another mission, right, boss?
It looks like someone's developed nukes again. I guess maintaining a nuke-free world is going to be harder than the disarmament ever was.